Alright, this is our bateta for the KACHRI BATETA, which has been cooking now for 20 minutes. So you can see it's obviously very hot. It will look a lot more, there'll be more colour to the potato. Some of those spices would have gone in to the potato. And I'm going to give this another 5 to 10 minutes, just to let it cook a little bit longer, and then we'll have a look at it.